Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to add MX records in Cpanel. So we are logged in here, and on this page inside Google Workspace on Gmail app, on the right hand side you can see MX records. If you click here, let this open. If you will scroll down, then you will find these MX records. Okay, so we are going to add these. We are already logged in here. All you need to do, find zone editor, click on that. Inside zone editor, make sure to select the relevant domain. If you have multiple domains inside your cPanel, then click on manage after domain name. Inside manage, after filter, you may see MX record. That's by default from your hosting provider. So if you have that, all you need to do is to select that, and then you have to delete that MX record. I'm going to show you how you can, but I'm not having any MX record here right now. So what I need to do, click here, add record, and from drop down, select MX. So this value should come by default. And if you do not have this value by default, then enter your domain name, then add dot. Okay. TTL. Let it be like this only, and here you have to enter integer. Now on the same page, here is the first thing, integer is going to be 1, and you have to copy this value, integer 1, that's priority, and then enter this value, click on add record. So I was talking about, like, if you have one default MX record, then you may see inside this filter MX record. Okay, so if you are having any default MX record before adding these Google MX records, then you have to delete that, and that should be with priority 0. Okay, then you have to delete that, and you can delete any MX record by clicking this button. You can see here, delete. You can even add it if you have made any mistake. If you want to add it, then you have to click on save record and canceling now. Now once again, from drop down, select MX record. This time integer is going to be 5, and copy the second one. Okay, click add record. Now these two values, the first one is mandatory and the second one is, you can see here, it's mentioned also. This is you can say this is secondary server. If something went wrong with the first one, then your Gmail will work with the second one. So you have to add on all these one by one like this. So let's go to Google Workspace, and this time let's refresh this and let's see. You can see it's showing we have added 2 MX records. So your Gmail should work with these two only, but it's highly recommended that you should add on these all one by one like this. Once again, inside zone editor, click on that. From drop down, select MX, then 5 is the integer priority, enter the value, click add record. Once again, this time integer is going to be 10. Going back, select, copy and paste it here like this. From drop down, this is once again going to be 10, and the last one. Okay, so this is the manual way, but you may have one another way inside your cPanel. So if we go back here, and if I find out MX, then you can see Google MX wizard. So my hosting provider is giving me this option. From the drop down, select the domain, select these one by one, continue and configure the domain with Google Apps. So this option is also going to automatically add on MX records for you. So this way you can easily add on MX records inside cPanel. So thank you for watching this video. Bye bye, take care, see you next video.